And go ahead and zoom.
Tilt up a little bit, yeah.
Okay, so this looks like, once again, one of the bubblegum corals, but it's being grown over by a zoanthid. So a different group of corals or a different group of cnidarians. And these often grow over and parasitize other corals. And I mistakenly called the animal that was linked in there a brittle star, but it appears to be more likely to be a basket star, which is a different group of echinoderms.